There is a new reality in the oil and gas industry. The need to meet rising energy demands while lowering emissions. The need of the hour in this challenging energy landscape is constant innovation, building collaborations and partnerships. Energy effluence can come through effective engagement. Energizing sustainable future makes the cornerstones of all these engagements. India has experienced the shifts in energy dynamics firsthand. Despite ups and downs, there is great optimism in the country with major development initiatives like Make in India, Startup India, Digital India, Skill India, and smart cities transforming the countryside. High economic growth, a growing population, and ever-increasing energy demand are propelling India into an attractive hydrocarbon destination for trade, technology, and investment. India has a multi-pronged approach for meeting its energy requirements. Our Honorable Prime Minister has put forth four pillars for India's energy future: energy access, energy efficiency, energy sustainability, and energy security.
Energy in general and hydrocarbons in particular are an important part of my vision for India's future. India needs energy which is accessible and affordable to the poor.
In efforts to ensure energy access to all, the Indian government has successfully launched and implemented schemes like Pradhan Mantri Ujjwala Yojana, under which more than 60 million families have been provided LPG connections, and Pradhan Mantri Har Ghar Bijli Yojana Saubhagya to ensure electrification of rural homes. With a vision for energy security, India has established a renewed focus on boosting domestic oil and gas production, and the government has formulated path-breaking policies like HELP. One of the world's largest deep-water oil and gas projects is being implemented at the Krishna Godavari Basin with an investment of over $5 billion. India has also made investments in upstream assets all over the world. In India, work is in progress to develop a gas grid ecosystem with an additional 15,000 kilometers of pipeline to be added to double the existing network of 30,000 kilometers. The Pradhan Mantri Urja Ganga project and a new LNG terminal being developed on the east coast of Odisha have given a big boost to the eastern part of the country. Plans are in place to connect 326 cities with city gas distribution network by 2022. On the refining front, to emerge as a global refining hub, India is expanding domestic refining capacity from 230 to 480 million tons per annum by the year 2040. Besides ongoing and planned brownfield expansions, greenfield projects are on the anvil, which includes the world's largest 60 MMTPA integrated refinery cum petrochemicals complex with an investment of $14 billion. The Indian Strategic Petroleum Reserves Limited has set up a strategic crude oil storage facility of 5.33 MMT capacity at Visakhapatnam, Mangalore and Padur, and is establishing an additional 6.5 MMT of strategic petroleum reserve in Odisha. To reduce import dependence, biofuels, bamboo biorefinery, biojet fuels are also being encouraged. The conversion of waste biomass to 2G ethanol and biogas to bio-CNG are also being fast-tracked. India's prowess in R&D has helped in the development of cutting-edge technologies, leading to greater product optimization and cleaner fuels. Backing the spirit of innovation, 10 public sector undertakings have created a corpus of $45.3 million to support startup initiatives in the energy sector. Leading oil and gas companies have come together and set up the Hydrocarbon Sector Skill Council for skills training and development of the youth in the Indian hydrocarbon sector. As a responsible global member of the Committee of Nations, India is committed to combating climate change, curbing emissions, and ensuring a sustainable future. Come, join us as we explore new avenues, build a new India, fuel new aspirations, and reach new horizons in the energy sector. Welcome to Petrotech, the confluence of energies.